People have to realise that the faster a car is going, the greater the energy the vehicle has. You double the speed of a car, you quadruple the stopping distance.
As a person develops speed creep, they tend to accustomise to this is how fast things are going. So you'll start to go at 100, 102, 103 and 104. So they don't see themselves as speeding.